Alright, so for today's video, I just got Madden 20, and we're just going to be playing Ultimate Team. We're going to be starting it off, opening some packs, the free packs that you get right away. And let's get into it. Got new items. Gold player pack I'm getting right now. That's a good card, Luke Kuechly. Is that elite? It is! I got a left tackle. I don't know if that's rare. I haven't watched any Ultimate Team videos. So that's good. That's a pretty good first pack. Whoa. Returning users level up to 10. Alright. So that explains that. I was like, why am I getting so many levels? What? I didn't even look at this pack. What is this pack? Get a player? Oh, it's not good. It's good for not having any players though. 2,000 quick sell. That's good. Team selector pack. I don't know what that is. Team selector token. I guess you just pick a team. 3,000 quick sell. I'll take all these quick sells. Oh, I'm getting the level rewards. So gold player now. It's okay. For starting off. Training. Let's go level 10. Level up pack. I guess this lets me level up a level up player, like Luke Kuechly. I don't know. Oh yeah, it does. NFL reward. I think this gives me elite. Or no. I don't know. I gotta respond to this. I gotta respond to this. I'm here. I had to respond to that. Alright, so I don't know what this MVP fantasy pack is. I guess it won't load. Ooh, 80 overall Pat Mahomes. That's a good welcome pack. Pat Mahomes had to wear this for playing the game. Alright, I guess we're just gonna be doing. Alright, I'm gonna put in these unopened. Oh, wait, no, I have unopened packs. No, do not. Stop. You're about to die! We get Madden Rewards MVP Fantasy Pack. So we get to pick an 82 overall from any team, I think. Oh, wait, no. It's just from a few. Ooh. Devontae Freeman. Shaq Mason. I don't know who that is. Tyrann Mathieu. DeMarcus Lawrence. Juju Smith-Schuster. Or DeMario Davis. Any requests, Jake? No. I knew you were going to say that. I like Juju though, but I guess I'll pick up DeMario Davis because I was told to, and he said I could use him. So, oh, we got two more. All right. So I guess we can. I don't know if it's the same thing. What the heck is this? Oh, it's not loading. That's why. Here we go. It's the same players, so this round I can get Juju. Alright. So now we're gonna. And then last round, I guess we'll get Devontae Freeman. Or I don't know. We already have Elite we pulled. Alright, this better load this time. All right, here we go. All right, Tyrann Mathieu, DeMarcus Lawrence, or Devontae Freeman. Jake, any requests? Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Cause I think I can still get Saquon. I don't know though. All right. I have to put in this other code. I have to put in a code to get my free thing. So I think I'm gonna pause the video here and put it back once, bring it back. All right, we'll see how the team's going right now though. How do I put in best team? Generate best lineup. All right, I fixed that. I know. All right, 67 overall to start. That's pretty good. We still didn't even get our packs from the game, so I guess I have to put in a code, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put in a code. So the video's only 6 minutes long. Yeah, I'll get back to that. We'll open some packs and then we'll hop into a game and we'll just start the series off. So I'm gonna put in the code and let's go. Yeah. Oh, it said you're one step away from your... I'm so confused! Ultimate trainer pack. Jamal Adams. All right, that's good. I'm good with that. All right, so it is the next day, and now I have the additional content. So we're going to open that now to see our ultimate team. We're not going to play another game. You're going to get the same gameplay. But, yes. So we're going to go ultimate team. Our open packs. All right, so we got this now. Should we do the team captain's fantasy pack first? No, we'll do this quick sell pack. Small training. All right, 460 training points. We'll do team captain's pack, I guess. Have a tight end? No. I guess we're gonna pick up. Because I think we have a middle linebacker. He would have been the first pick, Ryan Shazier, but promote him to starting. Hail Mary pack up next. Terrible. I think I got that from ultimate draft team. Fantasy pack. Throw it every load. All right, what team should we pick? I mean, I think we're gonna go with the Chiefs. We have 7 of these, so I've seen people pull elites out of these. So that's pretty good. Cool. 79 overall receiver, that's not bad, I don't think. Sammy Watkins. I might do one more Chiefs. Browns are actually pretty good. We'll do one of that. Cowboys packs aren't that good though, so. But I think we're gonna go with another Chiefs pack here. Every other pack it like doesn't load. I don't know. Oh no. other team should I pick? Alright, three more packs, and we definitely gotta go with another Chiefs pack. Every other pack, three. Alright, so no elites, but these players should increase our overall a little bit. I don't know. Those did increase us by a lot. We were, we were 68. 76 offense. Pretty good. Alright, so here my face cam didn't really record until the end. So here's just some gameplay without any talking. So it's just gameplay and sound. Alright.
And he'll take this across the 25, couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. So out comes this offense to take over for the first time. They'll be led out by the third overall pick of the 2008 draft, the man they call Matty Ice, quarterback Matt Ryan.
Always knew he'd be a gym rat, very cerebral player, a guy that beat you with his mind.
And now look at this, big gain, but a fumble, and it's picked up by the Chiefs. A beautiful spin and room to run, and now running right through it, and a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line.
To put it mildly, that is not the way anyone wants to start off a game. You fumble on your first offensive snap. But now what you're worried about is, does that linger throughout the game for your guys on offense? And how's the defense going to handle it? Because no one expects to run out on the field on the first play and have to all of a sudden start to play themselves.
And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. Give him 13 yards there and a Kansas City first down.
And that's a run that'll energize an offensive line. They'll take that one all day long. Fundamental breakdown by the defense. You've got to be able to...
And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. A 15-yard touchdown run. And the Chiefs are going to take a first quarter lead.
Well, you've got to like that start on both sides of the football. You force the three and out, and then you score on your first drive.
Well, I know someone who doesn't like that start.
Well, yeah, the other side.
Yeah, they don't like that at all, right? This is not the way it's supposed to be. But what you just described, that's team football, all right? When you get a three and out, you're supposed to take advantage of it on the offensive side of the ball. You said, thank you very much for getting us the rock. Let's put it in the end zone, and they did exactly that.
Thank you.
Kenyon Barner. And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. Plays like we just saw there, that's why they're up right now. And the defense, they're doing their job.
Yeah, it starts with the guys up front. So when you talk with GMs or putting together a team.
And it's a fumble. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, or that could have been trouble. Last play, they got stuffed at the line. Different story here, over 20 yards. So it goes as a fumble, but the key thing, not a fumble loss.
Yeah, that stat's big, isn't it? I mean, I remember watching teams play. The ball might be on the ground a number of times during the game, but the other team doesn't get it. That's a huge difference in the ball game. And in this case, they were able to retain possession.
Up front, the struggles continue for this offense among the line. What can they do? Change the play calling? What?
I think part of that, yes, changing some of the play calls, some screens, some draws, some misdirection. You want to run any type of a play that will influence these guys to continue to get upfield and find a way to use that against them and slip things in behind them. So some quick pass.
And he's going to go down. They sack him back at the 42. Well, free safety blitz, that can be a gamble, but it proves fruitful there.
Yeah, you're exactly right about the gamble, because oftentimes the free safety is the last line of defense against a long pass. And when he comes at the quarterback, he'd better get home and make the play. Otherwise, a big play could result for the offense.
Good blocking there, nearly sprung him. As it is, it'll go as a 19-yard return. And it's Chiefs football, first and 10. Now here's Mahomes. They'll find Juju Smith-Schuster. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. He got 29 yards that time. Trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. Mahomes now on first down. Eluding the pressure right. He's got the first down here inside the 30. And now running right through it. And he's finally taken down, and it's a big game there on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Flush to his right. And he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
Containing him is becoming a big problem. We've already seen this once earlier on this drive.
Yeah, and so now two times this has happened. Do you adjust something?
Yeah, I think.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Kansas City. From a yard out. And the Chiefs are able to grow their lead.
First and goal, forget running the football, forget establishing anything, just put it in the end zone with the pass for a touchdown.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's the definition of catching the defense off guard there. They weren't expecting that.
And that totally goes against type, doesn't it? When you think first and goal from the one, you're thinking running play.
Free kick out of bounds, kicking team.
And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
Watch the screen,
On first down, Ryan. Over the middle, and it's incomplete. Greg Olsen was the intended target. And now it's second down.
It's been my observation, there's been a nice variety of play calling defensively. You and I often talk about an offense's ability to keep a defense off balance with what they're doing. I think the converse has been true in this game.
Yeah, I think you're right. They seem to have gone off tendency quite a bit, but only the second quarter, a lot of time to change things. Throwing now, Ryan on first down. Ryan hit, and he lost the football. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, and that could have been trouble. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete. Juju Smith-Schuster, the intended receiver, and it's third down.
I know coaches tell us all the time that having a powerful arm isn't the number one thing they look for in a quarterback.
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, and that could have been trouble.
Talking about
Well, that was a big oops right there. But how about his ability to correct it? Loses the football, able to get it back himself.
Yeah, pounced right back on it, keeps possession. Here's Brian Anger now, as he'll kick it away for the second time. Fielded just inside the 30. There he goes, left side. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. In for the score. And the Chiefs add on to their lead. A lot of times they want this guy just to try to flip field position. He flipped it all the way into the end zone.
Yeah, the rule of thumb is, can you pick up 10 yards? That's getting a first down. Instead, he takes it all the way and provides a big spark for his team.
So after surrendering the punt return for a score, let's see what they can do in turn on this kickoff.
Free kick out of bounds, kicking team.
So they will accept the penalty and move forward. Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10. They'll run here with Balazs. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. The first down run got five. Here's second and five. Now it's Ryan. Throwing over the middle, and it's in.
17 seconds left. All right, so we're just going to go for a touchdown last second.
The offense now as they get set to take over.
See what we can do.
20 seconds to go in the half. I'm guessing the wise play here is be safe.
That is the wise.
I think this is a literal lineman going out at receiver. But we are on rookie, so he can catch.
Playing a lot deeper than normal. So even if he runs a type of misdirection, you only fool him for a second or so. And guess what? They're so deep, they're really not going to be out of position. Take the knee.
I'm going to do
one play has him up.
This play.
40 already, and another first.
Did you just miss Schuster or Paul?
Throwing down to Mahomes. Open man right side is Smith Schuster complete. And taking it
across the other guy. That's another guy. All right, so, you know, that's our team.
We fast forward to the beginning of the second half.
That's our team, and that's how it is, and next video will be an Ultimate Team Draft, and thank you guys for watching. I know it's a terrible video, but I say that about every video, and also EA scammed me $20, I better get my things. Thank you guys for watching. If I get a lot of views, thank you for having a bad video. And peace out!